Life is good all this month at Appalachian Wireless. Get the LG G5 for just one penny with sign-up or renewal of a two-year service agreement. That's almost $100 off the regular price. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
Since 1999, boaters on Fish Trap Lake in Pike County have seen this boat on the water every summer. Today was the first day the THV, or Trash Hunter Vessel, made its way up the lake, and EKB News went along for the ride. It's a slow process, but the vessel makes its way along the lake, essentially scooping up material on the surface.
Here at Fish Trap, about 95% of the material that's in our lake that we need to get out is trees, and the boat has to be manned.
The THV has a driver and two men on the front equipped with grappling hooks and chainsaws to guide the trees and trash onto the conveyor belt. And now that there seems to be more sunshine than rain in the forecast, officials with the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers say it's time to start their yearly cleanup.
It really doesn't do us a lot of good to hit it before the spring rains come in, because every time it rains, of course, we get more material on the lake.
Holbrook says we've had so much rain this spring that just a few weeks ago, the lake rose to 37 feet above summer pool.
Anytime we have rain like that, it really increases the amount of material that we get in the lake.
The boat mainly works along the banks, gathering debris pushed to the edge of the lake by wind and waves, and filling the boat doesn't take long.
When they bring it to a storage area, we use here at the dam site, and then up the lake, about halfway up the lake, and we've got another site up at Becky's Branch.
So throughout the summer, the Trash Hunter Vessel will make its rounds up and down Fish Trap Lake, just like it has for the past 17 years.
We'll get it cleaned up and the rains will come and we'll be back out there working, and it's just a continuous thing.
Reporting from Fish Trap Lake in Pike County, I'm Shannon Deskins for EKB News.